So Stokes just sets it up for Hawkins, and Horlin-Smith roved it brilliantly, and then kicks the goal, does he? He does. How was that?
Oh, that's
good cricketer.
Perfect play. He actually knew that he was on an acute angle, so he looked inside.
Yep.
Nothing on. The ball across the body, which all the Geelong players, let alone most players in the competition now, seem to be able to make this across the body curling kick work.
Great line and length, wasn't
it? Great play.
Yeah, absolutely.